Hi, I'm Yaitsa, your .NET girl. Today we are going to talk about extension methods. Extension methods are a way to add code to an existing class without changing the class, even if you don't have access to the source code. For example, let's say that you wanted an easy way to remove quotes from a string and to do it in a way that you didn't have to remember. Where did I put that silly utility function to remove quotes? I wish the string data type itself had a method to remove quotes so I could call it like this. Well, guess what? Extension methods to the rescue. With extension methods, you can add a method to the existing string data type so that it looks like this. The trick to doing this is by creating a static method that takes a string as a first parameter to your method, but with using the this keyword. It simply needs to look something like this. Hope you learned something today from your .NET girl. Bye bye.